Serendip Sanctuary is a unique place in which we conserve lots of native wildlife, including threatened species such as the Eastern Barred Bandicoot. Hi, my name's Brandon. I'm the wildlife ranger here at Serendip Sanctuary on Wadawurrung country. Serendip Sanctuary is an important place for wetland and grassland species. An hour's drive from Melbourne.
We are part of the Western Volcanic Plains, which are known for their rich soils, grassy plains, and many threatened species.
My role here at Serendip Sanctuary is to provide technical advice to the team in efforts to conserve some of our threatened species that we find here in Victoria.
Magpie geese, Australian bustards and brolgers are just some of the threatened species that we have captive bred and created important insurance populations for at Serendip. But one of our best conservation success stories is the captive breeding of the Eastern Barred Bandicoot.
We provide a framework for these animals to breed, and eventually their offspring will be used in conservation programs where they're directly released back into the wild. The Eastern Barred Bandicoot is a small ground-dwelling marsupial typically found within woody grassland habitat. This animal is known to be mostly an insectivore. A bandicoot living in the wild will typically live for about 3 to 4 years. The Eastern Barred Bandicoot has been classified as extinct on mainland Australia for quite some time. We've been very fortunate in our lifetime to see that this classification has now changed to critically endangered. This has been due to the efforts of a number of organisations, including Zoos Victoria, and a lot of other strong, tireless hours put in by volunteer groups and other existing stakeholders. Serendip's involvement over the past decade has been to provide this safe space for breeding and retirement of Eastern Barred Bandicoots. In just the past 5 years, we've been able to successfully breed around 16 individual animals, most of them being released back into the wild. Part of our role is to perform health checks on all of our animals on a monthly basis, in particular the Eastern Barred Bandicoot. During this process, we ensure that we check their weight first and foremost. It's a really good indicator of their overall health. And we also check their teeth, their eyes, their skin, the levels of dehydration, and anything else that we deem significantly important. During this process, we're able to get really up close and personal, which is a really special experience.
Victoria's grasslands and the species that rely on them, like the Eastern Barred Bandicoot, have faced significant threats over time, such as land clearing and habitat loss. Feral animals such as foxes and cats have had a huge impact through predation on these animals.
Science and geography are critical components of Parks Victoria's approach to conservation. Some of the ways that we ensure that we deliver in this space is by recording data and monitoring individual animals in our outdoor holding areas. We also control introduced predators to protect the Eastern Barred Bandicoot, and we work on restoring and enhancing existing habitat here at the sanctuary to provide a better space for these animals to live. It's really important that we protect and conserve our threatened species. So many species are interconnected and really provide purpose for other species that we find in this ecosystem. Bandicoots are considered landscape engineers and are able to really enhance the values of a given habitat. So without something as critical as the Eastern Barred Bandicoot, we may find ourselves in a position where other species begin to face the same threats and pressures that this one does.
As we know, the climate is changing and as severe storms and mega fires become more common, sanctuaries like Serendip will play an important role as natural refuges. Since European settlement, Victoria has lost over 99% of its native grasslands, so sanctuaries are crucial for the survival of our grassland species. Serendip not only plays a role as a wildlife refuge, it's also a park with strong community involvement. Involving the community is really important because we need everyone to understand what issues our native grasslands face. We encourage people to visit Serendip and learn about our special ecosystems and share this appreciation with others by joining one of our school excursions or volunteering to help us with animal husbandry or land management. You can even sign up to our Discovery Guides programs to teach other visitors about the importance of the park.
I strongly encourage students to get out there and understand what opportunity is available in your own local community. Try and understand what threatened species you may have in your own backyard and really get involved.